birthday to one of my friends, Klem Harvey Batac, born October the 19th. Yesterday, he picked the Broncos. He picked the Broncos because today is his birthday, and Mike McCoy got the sack as offensive coordinator. And I'm like, hey, was this something that happened, you know, by chance or just simply by fate? And what the Kabbalah reveals is that, yes, it probably did happen by fate, and ultimately numbers carry meaning with them. Because it is McCoy in Gematria that equals 23, and I find it worth noting that it is Klem Batac in Gematria that equals 23 as well. So very interesting. The offensive coordinator of our favorite team gets fired on his birthday. Everything happens for a reason. Numbers ultimately derive meaning from our universe and all of our surroundings. And that's what Gematria Kabbalah does. And through fate, yes, the bad guys, the game that run the NFL, rig the league, it's all planned by fate. These guys do have a choice to line up certain games and certain teams' records carrying a certain meaning associated with them. Whether it be player names or whether it be events happening in the future. But here, all this happened by fate. And that's just what the grand architect of the universe is. Very creative